Pastor Sonny Jr. and the Lord and his precious wife, Pam. Amen. Yeah. We also have a very, very special guest here, a visitor, Pastor Mongo Garcia. That's when you know your church is growing, when you can lead and turn it over to the leadership. Amen. Praise the Lord.
My God.
Amen. I think sometimes you just gotta fan the flame, right? When I know when Jesus found me, I was a broken, empty, hurting young lady. And he ignited in me, he put inside of me a flame for him, right? Didn't he put a flame inside of you? But sometimes life can try and quench that flame. So we as believers, we gotta fan the flame. We gotta remind ourselves how good God is. That he is not finished yet. Your situation may seem like it wants to quench your fire, but we gotta fan the flame, knowing that God is faithful, that he is not finished yet, that he is our beginning and our end, that nothing that I face, he won't give me the strength to get through.
Right.
We serve an amazing God, a miracle-working God. And we have been seeing God move in such an amazing way in Chino at the moment.
Chino, God, please help me!
He heard that cry. Heard that cry.
That's right.
And he sent someone to me. I'll be with you. I'll be faithful. And something to do with that promise is going to come to pass. We held on to it. It didn't happen for 2.5 more years. But at least I had something to anchor myself to. Knowing that it's coming. I was able to get into that pulpit, preach with faith, saying, it's coming, guys. God's going to do it. You know that God came through. We entered in. And we're growing tremendously now. Give the Lord praise.